Would you rather? Would you rather get medical treatment from Dr. Fuchs or religious instruction from Reverend Hankins?
That's a good one.
I think Dr. Fuchs.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, obviously the religious instruction, because I could ignore that. But like, if I was like sliced in the wrong way or something, or given the wrong medication, I'd die. I can't really ignore that.
I would do Dr. Fuchs because I think there'll be some, you know, delicious ointment that he could put somewhere salacious.
Would you rather spend the evening at the pub or a ball?
A ball.
A ball.
Okay. It could be a ball. Mine would be the pub. I
hate pubs.
Really?
Pubs so much, yeah. They're sticky. They're sticky and they're like the pub. They're moist. And
would you rather participate in a cricket match or a regatta?
Neither.
A regatta, I think, would be mine.
Really? Because you fell in as well.
I did. I'm terrible at rowing and cricket.
No, he's not. I would say cricket, actually, because I thought it was quite fun. Next!
Would you rather live in the city or a seaside resort?
The city. Yeah.
City. Some half the time, half of the year, seaside resort. The other?
Surely yours would be the city.
But
you don't like nature.
Yeah, you're scared of nature.
Yeah, but like the seaside resort isn't nature. That's not like camping. Would you rather have to swim in an Edwardian style bathing suit or completely in the nude?
That's a really good one. I mean, I've worn the suit and I think it was actually kind of cool. So I'm going to say the suit.
Nude. I've seen that suit. Flatters no one.
I think I'd do nude as well, because you look like you'd drown in one of those suits.
Yeah, very true.
It's not really safe, is it?
I'm just being loyal to our costume designer, Sam Perry. She's like, you look nice. Like, I don't. You do.
Stop lying to me.
Would you rather face the wrath of Lady Denham or eat a rotten pineapple?
I think my self-esteem is strong enough to face the wrath of Lady Denham.
Mine is not, so I've eaten a rotten pineapple. Would you rather end up with Sydney Parker or Young Stringer?
Ooh. Oh, good question. Who would you end up with?
Young Stringer.
I can't say. Oops. That's too difficult.
It's pretty clear, though, isn't it? Because Young Stringer is, like, not, like, mean to you.
True. So. He's basically much nicer.